What's going on, y'all? We back with some more Star Wars cinematic trailer reaction. We got the next part. It's called Hope. Continuing off the last part we left off on that crazy trailer slash movie. Let's get to the next trailer they put out. Supposed to be all like a continuation from the last one. Let's check it out and see. Last time Overall Boss Master got killed.
For centuries, Alderaan stood as a beacon of hope in the Republic. But the Empire came. And with one savage strike, brought Alderaan to her knees. Now, time is running out as few are left to face the enemy.
Get ready to jump
for those
on.
That remain, there is but one choice. We must fight to victory or death for the Republic.
Against him. Better get his head chopped off, man. Come on, for your next buddy. Oh, we'll let him do it. Never mind. She's back for revenge. Back to fight again. He ain't giving up. Suicide bomb. Still alive. A little crispy.
Well,
the
so far.
Sacrifices are heavy. We fight knowing that a single spark of courage can ignite the fires of hope and restore peace across the galaxy.
Man, that was cool. Try to... Oh, they come. Hey. That was nice, y'all. Good. Second part of this whole cinematic movie trailer universe going on, man. Can't wait to see the next part. See y'all there. Peace.